chili pepper, and this is my route. This is Expedition board. This is Cheney Jungmanin. I always skate different gravity, but the size is always the same. I skate at 8 and 8, which is 8.125. It's like probably about a little under 32-inch long. Nice big full nose, a little bit narrower tail, and kind of steep concave is what I like. So I always try to pick out the ones with the steeper concave. I skate Indy 139s, but the 139s for me aren't quite wide enough, so, and the 149s are too wide, so I take the washers and I put two washers on the inside and none on the outside, so it kind of widens it up a little bit. Gives it the feel of a wider tread. Yeah, I burn through the hanger in like a month or two. And then about how I like the feel of new base plates. So I just change out the hangers over and over again, pretty much until I grind through to the pivot cup. And then when I do that, it's time to change the base plates. I ride Autobahn wheels, and this is actually my signature wheel. It's a side cut. It's a 52, probably 99 hardness. It's got a side fitting, so I don't know, it just kind of, it looks like a wider wheel, but it feels like a narrower wheel. Red Swiss bearings, bone Swiss, take off the shields, I think everyone does that, pop off the shields and just ride them with it as long as you can, ride through the water, whatever, the louder the better, so I just ride through puddles and dirt. Diamond hardware, 7/8, good stuff, whatever grip, black, I don't have a group tape sponsor, so, hello, throw on some stickers somewhere, some hot stickers on here, that's cool, nothing weird, no rails, no magnets, just straight up skateboard.
Just put a board tonight.
Playing all that.